Yoo-hoo, everyone! Today is going to be my very first studio vlog. I have a shop reopening in 5 days. I have been closed for, I think, over a month now because of school and finals, but I am back for the summer. So I have to prep, you know, my packaging, my envelopes, and I have a lot of sticker sheets to print and cut. So if you're interested in the behind the scenes of Shop Jelly Bean Celine, then keep on watching. Here is where all the magic happens. And by magic, I mean this desk. I do everything from getting ready, doing my makeup, so it's my vanity. Also my desk for school. Also my clay studio. As you can see, I'm working on a clay sculpture. Let me show you, it's so cute. This is Froggies at the Park. I made this little tiny slide and bench. This is gonna be the mom frog. And look, a little tiny baby. So cute, okay. But yeah, so my paint art studio and my sticker studio all in one space. So yeah, you can see, this is the book I'm reading. So it's a mess and I need to organize because I have to set up my sticker cutting machine again and my printer, which I usually put my printer like down there. And then you turn around and this is my room, look at Benny. And yeah, I have a boba drink to fuel me for this long day. First thing is my sticker cutting machine. I have the Silhouette Portrait 2. I usually set her right here. I need to plug her in. And down here is where I put my printer. I have very limited space. Uh-oh. I have this like cheap wooden table from Five Below and it's like so flimsy. So first thing, I have to figure out how many of each sheet I'm going to print depending on like how much sticker paper I have, because I don't want to write that I have way more than I actually have. Figure out from my designs like which sticker sheets I want to print, which usually I restock like all of my planner sheets and then like my froggy sticker sheet. Here's my fruit stamps design that is very popular, and I made vegetables. They're so cute. I have to also switch my ink. I go through so much ink. I'm going to be doing my fruit stamps first because I'm very excited about these. So I'm gonna export them to my laptop and put them on the Silhouette program. Here is my printer at work. She is really slow because I do high resolution. So I was wondering why they were taking so long to cut. Turns out that I forgot to delete the first cut line, so it cut like twice, and so now these don't have any white borders. Still looks good though, so I think I'm still gonna sell these, but at a little cheaper price. Thank you. I still have a lot to do, but I'm gonna end my first studio vlog here. So if you made it this far, thank you so much for watching, and don't forget about my shop update this Friday, May 28th.